teacher. The main problem of mine is before where I was working, there was the strength was below 100. It was nearly 60. So that I did not had any problem with the strength of the student. Later on, when I came to this new school, no, past 1.5 months ago, in HPS, that is 6, 7 and 8, I have the students nearly the strength of 53 and 54. My classroom issue is, while conducting activities for such a mass of students in a period, it's very difficult for me to control the class, to stop the mischievous of the students and make all the students to participate in the activity is one of a major classroom issue of mine. When I went through of this issue, no, I took the following questions, how to overcome. So the questions of mine were, is my activity are well planned? What type of activity should I plan? What are the strategies that can be used to control the class? How I can make all the students to involve in the activity? How do students feel in my class? Are the fellow teachers facing the same problem? After reflecting towards all these questions and my classroom issue, I went to my students and I asked them. This was done before I came here. Actually, this was my problem. So I selected the same thing as my problem also. I went to my students and I asked them, how is it? And 10% they suggested, some of the students said me, 10% of students are passive in all the periods. They will not react for anything. And 12% of students are mischievous and naughty in all the periods. So you can concentrate above. You can keenly concentrate towards such a students. My students only said that. And 80% of students were asking me to give the group activities, whereas 10% of students asked for individual activity so that they were capable of doing individually. They were so much enough. So they were asking that. So after that I went to my colleagues. Is there actually this I called and I asked after coming here. Even they are facing the same problem, I asked them. They said even when they came for this school from the strength less to strength more, even they too faced the same problem. Some of them gave me some suggestions like they said you least bother about activities, you do the lesson, you give the notes, it will be enough. And see that no, be strict in the class so the students will not do mischievous. If they do mischievous, you take them to HM. Later on they will be okay 2 to 3 days. Some of them said instead of doing activities in the classroom, better you go for ground, outside ground and do. It will make even you and both students bit comfortable. These were the suggestions I got from my colleagues. Then I spoke with one of my friend. Even she is working as a primary school teacher. In her class there was strength of 100 students it seems. So I asked her what you are doing. She said, when I asked her all these things, she said me, Geetha, whenever you go for the class, no, you go with a new TLM. It may be anything. You take mud, stones, leaves, color chalk piece, any color sheets. You go with a new song, rhymes, so that students will look out towards you and get attracted towards you. Just sit simply for a few minutes, then they will concentrate towards you, she said. And one of my relative I asked, even he is working in a government school. And the total strength of his school is 700. I asked him, I was totally confused what to do. Even today I am confused, I don't know what I will go and do there. I asked him, he said me, you can't alone control that way. In 40 minutes you can't do all these things. Just you bifurcate the students. You say who will be well now, level A students. Say for them to take care of level B. You go with the C students only, he said for me. That was one suggestion taken by one of my relative. Then I went with my previous colleagues where I work now. That colleagues I called and asked them. They said it's really horrible to teach for a class where 53 and 54. Better you ask your HM to make sections so that you will get two periods.